first Saturn for the Soviet Union. In 1957, a launch rocket booster, shown here at Red, became the first piece of space debris to be covered up. Vanguard 1, launched by the United States in 1958, is currently the oldest piece of space debris. In 1961, two active satellites, shown here at Green, were orbiting Earth. Nearly 1,000 pieces of space debris, shown here at Red, were entrenched. Almost all of these satellites were American or Soviet territory. In 1985, 300 Russian satellites went to Earth, along with about 6,000 pieces of space debris. You can begin to see radio communication satellites forming in geosynchronous Earth orbit. As of 2009, there were about 800 active satellites in Earth orbit, 19,000 known pieces of space debris, and an estimated several million objects too small to be tracked.
Set up there, you can be in my shop.
Son of a bitch.
Thank you. Thank you. all paused for a minute. What is it called? Custom?
Yeah.
You know, he said taking it and look at the perspective, see everything. That's not a good thing at all. They didn't tell us this.
Thank you.
saying that like it was a benefit.
I'm about to struggle.
Well, okay, so it's more beautiful.
Yeah.
However,
how excited is this for you?
So is me just like excited that they're getting a shuttle or upset that they're getting a secondhand shuttle?
Good. I think it's weird that like it was that early.
Okay.
And also I think it's smart. Like if I see like there would be no publicity, nobody would be excited because they
talk. Right, whereas now the entire East Coast is excited.
Yeah. And
they
have to have
none
at all.
Yeah.
And then I think it's
really focused
on Discovery. So it's like, it definitely makes more sense. Plus, I hope they do a flyover with the Enterprise, like, you know.
They're planning.
Are they?
Yes. Yeah. You're gonna.
How fast can they ship the crate?
Well, not very fast.
Okay.
It takes like 17 minutes. Like, that's why it's not tomorrow.
Okay. The crates are like my favorite part of the story so far.
But it's going to sit in a hangar for months until it's
okay. Five. So what are the 747s going to do?
Now there's only one left.
Oh, there's only one left.
So after it takes the Enterprise up, then it has to take a hangar to California.
Where's the 747?
LA. LA, California.
Okay.
I'm going to go to the next one. food science.
And the next discovery will be a starship.
I think so. Didn't have too much clearance on that tail. It was down about 3 or 4 inches. Yeah? I don't think I can do it. I'd rip that tail off. Thank you.
I have a crab payload bag. I actually put another one back.
We're heading down to lower level, square elevator, fifth floor.